Buy in or just peru?
Show me what you've got on offer. So long.
Catch his breath! He'll kill you! You scurvy newt!
Thank you. What?
Got anything interesting? Farewell. given you no choice.
Jump with a horse on eyes! Instead of grabbing your cup, fight!
We'll flail your skin off.
Not good.
Witch fucker!
you've seen the new waitress.
I'm warning you.
One for the price of two.
Oh, I wish my man were as brave as you.
Just like he said. Geralt of Rivia, known as the White Wolf, the Butcher of Blaviken.
Geralt of Rivia's enough. What is it?
A man came to me a few years past, paid me to keep a book for you, said you'd come for it one day.
Who was he?
He didn't introduce himself. But the book has a red cover, that I remember. I'm sure I've not sold it.
All right, see if I can find it.
And perhaps glance at the others while you're at it.
Be glad to look over what you got. Adventures of Muriel the Lovely Harlot, adorned with humorous engravings. The treatment of furuncles through cauterization, a study. My manifesto must be it. There's a letter inside. So long.
No loitering round here.
Top-notch swords.
Show me what you have in stock. So long.
Not.
Show me what you have in stock. Show me what you have in store. So long.
Greeting.
Shum.
What about them mines and took the witches
from the too? I
heard something.
Slay that
horror. What? What is it, Grey Boy? What? What is it, Grey Boy?
Best give Crow Perch a wise
Smithy here's village champion.
Where'd you come from?
His head would look lovely on your wall, stranger. Look to me like a fierce-fisted fighter. Just right for our tournament. It's your chance to slap around some yokels, win some coin for the pleasure. You in?
I'm ready to fight.
One and all, hear this. Betting on the next brawl will begin in mere moments.
The Witcher will face Smithy. He'll pound his gob like he pounds hot iron ingots.
Not too late to surrender.
Not bad. Not champion yet. If it's the reigning champion you seek, head to Crow's Perch and ask for the sergeant.
Did you catch something?
Plowing hangover.
Time to water the horses.
Nice. Caught in a field. I'm ready.
Huh? Look who we have here!
Let's start.
All right. Come to Daddy.
Bothering us poor folk.
By one and all that the Witcher has defeated the sergeant and become champion of all Velen.
If you've not had your fill, you'll find worthy pugilists elsewhere. Plenty of them in Novigrad. Plenty in the Skelliger Isles.
I'll object to your war monk.
Nothing here for you.
You, white one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know your ear?
Ruffians to a man. One person.
mutant!
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better...
Looks like rain.
Witcher? Oh, hear about the notice by chance?
Indeed. Going on some voyage looking for a companion, right?
Not just some voyage. Cross the sea. Mark this. When I got pressed into the infantry in 1242, I promised my beloved Leta I'd return alive, whole, and with a pearl from Skellige. Not just any pearl either. A black one. The rarest and most precious.
Well, well. Ambitious.
Perhaps. But they were empty words. I came from the war, that one and the next, but I never fulfilled my promise. High time to change that. For if not now, then when? Thing is, I've grown old in the meantime, as you see. Can't manage it alone, need a strong shoulder to lean on. And the Witcher's shoulders as strong as they come. So, what do you say?
Plan's crazier than it is sane, but there's an irresistible charm to it. Offer me some pay and I'll help you out.
Don't you fret about coin. I brought home a good deal of it from various fronts. Say we meet in Skellige by the collapsed bridge near Arinbjorn. It's but a hop away from the bed where black pearls are born. Will that work for you?
Sounds fine. See you there.
Why not at your waist like everyone else?
Master Claytop heartily greets the challenger.
Greetings to Master Claytop from Geralt.
Will you take up the challenge? Will you face our tavern's champion?
Yeah, I'll fight this Gregorio fellow.
Your attention, please. This fine witcher has agreed to join in battle with our tavern's champion, Georgius George.
While our champion prepares, you and I should have a chat. Let us talk coin. I shall be blunt. You stand to earn a great deal, provided you follow a few recommendations.
You asking me to cheat?
Not to cheat. To engage in an enterprise, that is all. What say you?
Kiss my ass, Master Claytop.
You'll regret that.
A warm welcome to our competitors as they enter the ring. Geralt versus Georgius George, the pile driver. May the better man win.
Fucking come on!
Ah!
Yeah.
That's it, you're in for it! Ow! Slaughter the freak!
Our winner and the tavern's new champion is the Witcher called Geralt. Here is your prize.
Archibald O'Neill is another brawler you can fight. You'll find him near the entrance to the slums. There's also Mortimer, captain of the guard. He can usually be found near the Oxenfurt Gate.
Oh!
Hey!
Help some fellas out, Master. We're a bit of coin short another round.
Because we're comrades, see? Witcher, ain't you? We're butchers. You slaughter, we slaughter.
Except witchers earn more. Old villagers pitch in. Lords open their purses. Ladies do, like, with their legs.
Guess I've been to the wrong villages. Dealt with the wrong lords and ladies.
Come on, don't make us beg. What's a witcher for, anyways? It's to help men in need.
You boys look tired. Probably ought to go home now.
Well, how long we been drinking now?
2 days. Well said, Master. A home we will go.
Waste of breath.
Name's Geralt.
Patty Gruber. I'm a bookie. I trust you're here to fight.
I'm ready.
Hear that? A fight at last. Our champion, Archibald O'Neill, to face Geralt. Fight!
Fighting tomorrow. Yay!
Come on!
Want to be crowned the best in Novigrad. Who do I gotta fight?
Well, if you yearn to fight some more, you must certainly face the captain of the guard.
Wonderful. Fuck!
Shut up and fight.
Oh.
out of Rivia.
It matters not what you're called, it matters not where you're from. What matters is if you're prepared to fight Captain Mortimer!
I'm ready. Let's do this.
Fight!
Trust here now!
Geralt of Rivia dethrones Captain Mortimer! Behold your prize, champion!
You have earned the honor to challenge Novigrad's champion, Durdan the Tailor. You will find him in Far Corners and fight there as well after sundown.
Is it in case the first one breaks?
Smart.
Never let your kind in, no grand proper.
Ah, let it rain. Hey, you! Yes, you! You got water on the brain?
Loitering round here.
Hey, look! This wayfarer wants
no
to
monsters
fight
here, just human.
Cut out to remain champion. We will soon know. Ah, we've been expecting you. We're already taking bets.
You've been weighed, you've been measured, and you've been found scrawny. In what world could you possibly defeat me?
The newcomer may seem all skin and bones, but remember, he defeated the sergeant to the Bloody Baron of Velen.
Came here to fight the tailor, so let's do this.
Novigraders, one and all, a momentous occurrence. Before us, in just minutes, Geralt of Rivia will face the tailor.
Come here, bitch. Uncle Durdan wants to sew you a new face.
Let's end this.
Stinks of burnt.
Take a good look in the mirror. You'll see your all new face, courtesy of the tailor.
Let it be known that Durdan has won the bout and retained the title of Champion of Novigrad.
I want to fight the tailor. I'm ready.
Fuck!
Hey!
Come on.
Take a good.
Let it be known.
I want to fight the tailor. I'm ready.
My unit might at least have died with dignity.
Never learn.
Champion no more. Henceforth, the title belongs to the Drifter. If you've not had your fill of slapabouts just yet, you'll find other eager challengers in Velen and Skellige.
They said. It'll pay off, they said.
Oh, it stinks of burnt flesh. Can they not burn those pyres beyond the city walls?